Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dawat and its versus. Remember my brothers and mothers. My messenger has conveyed the words of the Quran and the words of the Hadith to the people of the world. But my messenger could not guide the infidels. My Allah has given guidance to whomever He wills. We will invite people to the path of Allah. But we cannot make infidels pray. My Allah can make anyone who wants to pray. My Allah can make anyone who wants to pray. We all say Allahu Akbar. We all say Allahu Akbar. My brothers and mothers, listen to a hadith. My brothers and mothers, listen to a hadith. Abu Talib, many of you know that my prophet's uncle was Abu Talib. My prophet said at the time of his death. My prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said at the time of his death. Oh uncle, you say la ilaha illallah. Abu Talib replied, the people of Quraysh, the people of Quraysh will scold me saying this. The people of Quraysh will scold me saying that this. Abu Talib recited the kalima for fear of death. Abu Talib recited the kalima for fear of death. Abu Talib said, if I did not have this apprehension. Abu Talib said, if I did not have this apprehension, but I used to cool Rasul's eyes by reciting kalima. But I used to cool Rasul's eyes by reciting kalima. We all say Alhamdulillah. We all say Alhamdulillah. It is in the Muslim Sharif Hadith. Subhanallah. It is in the Muslim Sharif Hadith. Allah says, oh messenger, you cannot guide whom you will. Allah says, Our Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you cannot guide whom you will. Allah says, Rather, I guide whomever I will. Allah says, Rather, I guide whomever I will. Subhanallah. We will continue to tell. We will continue to tell the good words of the Quran and Hadith to the men and women of the world in inshallah. We will continue to tell the good words of the Quran and Hadith to the men and women of the world, inshallah. O Allah, accept the prayers of Amir Hamza. O Allah, accept the prayers of Amir Hamza. Allahumma Amin. My brothers and mothers, you will listen to my speech. My brothers and mothers, you will listen to my speech and share it in all. My brothers and mothers, you will listen to my speech and share it in all. Alhamdulillah.